Why didn't the doctor believe me? Did I say something wrong?
Do we have to experience the same pain and bias as our parents and grandparents? What if they actually gave us access to those clinical studies we learned about and those cutting-edge medicines? How many lives would that save? How much longer would we live?
What if we asked the bigger questions and really tackled the root causes of systemic inequities in healthcare? People of color still do not receive equal access to healthcare. We're determined to change this.